Welcome to the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering at Arizona State University. Our college houses the undergraduate and graduate degree programs for engineering, computer science, and a majority of the technology programs that are offered at ASU. This presentation will explore the Construction Management and Technology degree program. ASU has four campuses that span the Phoenix metro area, and the Fulton Schools of Engineering are located on two of those, the Tempe campus and the Polytechnic campus. The degree programs within the School of Sustainable Engineering in the Built Environment, also called CB, are located at the Tempe campus. All campuses are open to all students regardless of where their program is located. We offer a free intercampus shuttle for our students so that they can explore courses, student orgs, activities, and resources at any campus. At Fulton, we offer 25 undergraduate degree programs, which provides a lot of choice and flexibility in finding the program that fits for you. We are called the Fulton Schools of Engineering because we categorize our degree programs into six schools, which are organized by theme and location. The first five schools from left to right are housed at the Tempe campus, and the Polytechnic School is housed at the Polytechnic campus. Our Construction Management and Technology students belong to the School of Sustainable Engineering in the Built Environment, which you will see towards the left of the infographic. Each school has its own director, affiliated faculty, and advising unit so as to provide greater support and specific guidance to the students within that school. ASU and Fulton have direct admission, meaning when students apply, they apply directly to the degree program they want to pursue. As long as a student meets the admissions criteria for their program of interest, they are admitted. It is important to note that some of the degree programs, including Construction Management and Technology, have slightly higher admissions criteria than the general university requirements. For a comprehensive list of admissions criteria, you can visit the Fulton Schools of Engineering website at engineering.asu.edu. Students in CB are located at the Tempe campus, which is both their academic and residential home. First-year freshmen are expected to live on campus their first year, and our CB students are currently registering for housing in the Tooker House. Tooker House is the residential hall for all of the engineering and computer science disciplines, and we're also expanding to University House for the 2020-2021 academic year. Students that are a part of Barrett, the Honors College, live in Barrett housing, but are given the opportunity to live on an engineering-specific floor if they choose.
The Construction Management and Technology degree educates leaders who coordinate and manage the engineering design and construction processes as they evolve. Students will learn to combine knowledge of innovative technologies, construction principles, and business management to lead a wide variety of construction projects, including residential, commercial, industrial buildings, infrastructures such as roads and bridges, and large complex facilities. You will learn technical skills such as math, cost estimating, project scheduling, contracts and surveying, computer skills such as building information modeling, blueprint reading and relevant industry software, and people skills such as problem solving, collaboration, management, and leadership. Students are required to complete 120 credit hours to receive their Construction Management and Technology degree. The construction classes include Construction Safety, Construction Technology, Heavy Construction Equipment, Construction Estimating and Finance, Construction Scheduling, Construction Marketing, Structural Design, and Construction Project Management. Students are also required to complete two mandatory summer internships. These internships provide hands-on experience and a great opportunity for job placement. Student career outcomes include project managers, estimators, planners and schedulers, project engineers for construction companies, and developers for large green building projects. Approximately 25% of our graduates either own their own company or are construction company executives. Here are some common questions about the Construction Management and Technology program. Do I need experience to enter the program? No experience is necessary as the skills needed to succeed are taught in the program. We emphasize leadership, communication, and people skills in addition to the technical construction skills. Are scholarships available? We award students more than $200,000 annually in scholarships, among the highest in the nation. Generally, students with a minimum cumulative GPA of 3.0 can be awarded a scholarship. The average scholarship award is $2,500 per academic year, with awards as high as $6,000. What is the starting salary? The average annual salary ranges from $60,000 to $75,000, plus various benefits and incentives.
Hi, my name is Courtney Pfeiffer. I am a senior at the Delhi Webb School of Construction, studying construction management and technology. Something that I've really enjoyed about being a student within, let alone ASU, but the Delhi Webb School of Construction is getting to work with so many professors that work in the industry and have background in the industry. I think it is critical for construction students to know and to hear what working in the real world is like compared to schooling, because construction definitely is something that is very different than, let's say, business or, you know, art or fashion. So, and I also really enjoy, I am the president of ACI, the American Concrete Institute, at ASU, and being involved has really opened up my eyes to a whole different side of school that I've never been a part of. And I thank ASU for that and the faculty there that are warm and welcoming and push you to, you know, get outside of your comfort zone and really make you meet other people. And it really makes your school career a lot different. So that's everything about me and what I like about ASU. Thank you.
Thank you for taking this time to explore the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering. If you have any questions about applying to Fulton, please contact us at fultonschools@asu.edu. If you have any specific questions about the degree program covered in this presentation, please contact us at cb.advising@asu.edu.